There's a lot going on in the world of Efteling, and that makes some of our viewers wonder, is it worth to visit? We give you all the information you need and of course the answer to the question, is it worth visiting Efteling in 2024? My name is Joost from Dutch Theme Park Network. Let's dive in. There are no special celebrations or events announced for 2024. So the answer if you should visit depends on the closure and opening of attractions and the opening of a new attraction. First up, the parking lot. As you can see, there is a lot of construction work going on at the parking lot. The Efteling will upgrade all their parking spaces in the upcoming years. So this might cause some inconvenience when you visit the Efteling in 2024, but also in the upcoming years. Right after the entrance, you see a lot of building fences. The Efteling planned to open a new hotel in 2024, but due to delays, this is postponed to 2025. So you will see a lot of building fences after the entrance when you visit in 2024. We expect that once the exterior of the hotel is completed and the outdoor area is completed, they will remove these fences. So when you visit late 2024, you might avoid these fences. Wooden roller coaster George and the Dragon is in its last phase of the retracking. This dueling roller coaster will reopen at the end of April 2024. Water ride Piranha is getting refurbished with all new water effects. The Efteling promised us that you might get out soaked after it reopened. The reopening is planned at the end of June. So if you want to experience the new Piranha, you might want to visit in summer or autumn. However, not yet announced, there are strong rumors that the Fata Morgana will close for a longer time during winter Efteling for a large refurbishment. When the works at Sleeping Beauty will be done, the Efteling will continue to upgrade the fairy tale forest. Next up, Hansel and Gretel. The Efteling will completely demolish the building and rebuild it in the same way. We expect these works to happen in the period from March till somewhere in summer. In 2024, for the first time in over 4 years, a new attraction in the Efteling will open. Danse Macabre. This new attraction will be the replacement of the old Spookslot. The opening date is scheduled for October 2024. So do you want to experience the new attraction? You might want to visit in autumn or winter. And now the answer. Is it worth visiting Efteling in 2024? That depends. If you're a frequent visitor, yes, come over. You will have a great day at Efteling. If this is your first visit to Efteling, well, yes, of course. But you might want to wait till the end of October when Danse Macabre is open. We would love to hear from you. Do you visit Efteling in 2024 or are you planning? Let us know down in the comments. And if you're planning a visit, you might consider to become a patron of Dutch Theme Park Network. You will get the e-book, The Ultimate Guide to Efteling, with over 100 pages of information and worksheets for free. Go over to Patreon to support our channel. We hope to see you in our next video. See ya!